Ladies and gentlemen, I am Herr Dr. Professor Stereophonic. A pleasure. For many years in my laboratory, I have been experimenting with sound. Do you know what is the trouble with electronic sound? It's dead. Also, it is not alive. It is not possessed of the depth and the color and the vitality which we associate with real live sound. For example, when I go to a concert, I sit in the middle of the auditorium directly behind the Herr Professor Conductor. On my left, I hear the violins and the harps and etc. And on my right, I hear the trombones and the basses and etc. But, fellow electronical scientist, what happens when I hear this same concert on the radio? All of these electronical sounds come together and come out of one little box. No violins on the left, no trombones and basses on the right. No conductor in the middle. I am puzzling about this problem in my laboratory one night when my secretary on my left side, Miss FM Modulation, is singing a love call to my junior assistant.
Wunderbar,
I'm thinking, lovely, just like the violins on the left. And then my junior assistant is answering in harmony.
Wunderbar, wunderbar, we're alone, hand in glove, not a cloud near or far. Why, it's more than wunderbar.
Wonderful. Just like the brasses and trombones on the right. Say, why don't you two get together?
Wunderbar, wunderbar, there's a place far above.
And that is how I discovered living music, music with depth and color. It's called stereophonic sound, naturally after me.
Wunderbar, 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 like our love is wunderbar.
For complete information on stereophonic broadcasts, write to WOSU Radio, Columbus 10, Ohio.